A kindergarten teacher's been found alive after disappearing during a hiking trip in Amador County 2 days ago. She got lost Saturday afternoon in the Tragedy Creek area of the El Dorado National Forest. KCRA3's Mike DeSell shows us how she was found.
Lauren Delatorre disappeared from her hiking group Saturday afternoon near the 7,000-foot elevation level in a rocky, tree-lined area above Bear River Reservoir. A National Guard helicopter found the 53-year-old Delatorre with just minor scrapes and bruises not far from this Tragedy Creek waterfall. Amador Sheriff Martin Ryan was one of the first people to talk to that teacher after being rescued today.
She had mentioned to me today that she's going to have some great stories to tell her class when she gets back.
Sierra Mountain Outfitters owner Scott Smallfield knows the area off Highway 88 very well and says it can be dangerous.
Especially with some of the big snow drifts and stuff this time of year with a hard winter.
Easy to get lost?
Very easy to get lost if you weren't familiar with the area at all.
Searchers now say this kindergarten teacher was lucky that overnight temperatures only dropped into the 40s because she had to survive with no food, no water, and no real survival gear for 43 hours.
And this was a great ending to a lengthy search. A lot of angst for the family. They're going to have a happy July 4th now.
Now, the sheriff told me he was admittedly worried about this kindergarten teacher because she didn't have a whole lot of backcountry experience. However, after she was rescued via a helicopter, the sheriff said she didn't appear rattled, nor even really all that shaken by her holiday ordeal. In Jackson, Mike Tissell, KCRA 3 reports.